Look who it is! It's your little friend! Look who it is! Oh no! I have him in a new... with a door.
It's got a door.
Ooh, it's a rug.
Yeah.
Oh, this is a great room.
I know.
Just this carpet is
not. Where are you?
Look how big you are!
Oh my gosh.
Look how confident he is. No hissing. When Leo came back after 48 hours,
he was
pissing on because he was like, don't send me back here.
I know, these are big cats. I know, look, and look at the paws on this one.
I know, I'm getting too many attached to them, so the people better come get them soon. He's really adorable, though, because he's, like, gets into trouble, sees who's looking, and then he'll come up and he'll scamper over and be like, I need to make some biscuits now, and I need to rub against you. And then he'll be like, okay, that's enough.
Wow, they look so good. Can they definitely catch?
They're two different groups. Although I thought that panther and jaguar might be brothers because Jag has the same classic tabby marbling, like in his subtly in his
mom and sisters.
Yeah, yeah, that's pretty the same sister, moms, and the same dad.
It's quite a bit smaller.
Yeah.
Although Jack's a little smaller. Well, he's solid. He's not really solid. Like, he's not that skinny. Really that, like, skinny. Like, he's very skinny.
Really
cool.
Why are they fighting the one that I
Oh, yeah. I got some going right there. They've been having so much fun. This is the Shayla.
Sure.
It's been, like, 2 days of fun. Look, it's so nice to be sniffed while you're trying.
Good job, Jay. You came out. Good job.
What a brave boy.
You're such a brave boy. Yes, you are.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. I mean, he makes me get back in the pool.
That sounded like your home.
He's doing very well.
I'm going to let them out in a little bit. I'll let him get reacquainted.
And then in the morning, he also got caught in his, like, we have a toy with two pieces.
Uh-huh.
So somehow he got twisted in there.
Oh.
And he was, like, on elastic, like, hissing and freaking out. And he swung and hit Dozer.
Oh, no.
And Dozer was on me and, like, gashed me, bashed my head,
oh.
And, like, took off.
Oh,
it was like this
no.
big, like, drama
chain reaction.
Still, he's like, swinging back and forth on his toy.
Oh.
And I'm like, the toy is a caterpillar. Like, they're not like freaking, they bother me. It was hilarious.
Oh. Okay.
His tail gets so puffy. It's so cute. So we had two big incidents all in Chris's mind.
Oh, boy.
I'm just getting the freaking scissors and cutting the wires. It wouldn't work anyways.
Yeah.
He does that.
And he's very snuggly when it's just him. He's very snuggly. Like, tilt him over and listen to snuggles. He does. He loves it. He forgets that he loves to be loved. I hear it really, really well. Because her other one went away too.
No,
you wouldn't have thrived in your house.
You would have never seen him.
You'd be like, I thought we had a third cat, but I'm not sure where.
That's the scariness in the bed.
Oh, really?
And one person that, like, Amelia, he likes.
That's a girl. That's a girl.
How was your Christmas? What did you have?
Oh, it was good.
It was good. Did you get anything you wanted?
Yes. No. We didn't do anything with it, but we're just trying. No, he was like, do not get me any of that. Yeah.
There are many Christmases when we that's when we were like really, really not doing well. We would each get $100 and we'd go together to Walmart and have shopping for $100 each for Christmas.
Aww.
And we would give each other the presents that we bought ourselves and we would wrap them up.
That's
you get a lot of special underwear.
Special socks.
Oh, I cannot buy this one. You don't do that anymore.
Yeah. I think next year we're going to do proper Christmas. It's still nice, though.
And we got stuff for Christmas.
We did. And I love the picture.
Oh.
Being drawn.
I got that from an artist in Granville Island.
I love it.
It's
cool.
It's really cool.
I love it.
And,
it's like a little weird.
I don't know.
It's a little weird, but it's very
sweet. No, I loved it. It was so cool. And the woman who took the leopard and Bob had like a locket with pictures of Bob and Leo on one side and Mike on the other side. She was like, and I was like,
hello.
Oh,
what a good boy.
He looks like a good dog. This is
awesome. I know. Did he snuggle? Was he snuggle?
Yeah.
Oh, what a good boy. Get him. Oh, yeah. Look at those big feet. He's got the biggest feet out of anybody. And he's not that fluffy anymore, except his ears.
Okay, let's do it. Oh, yeah, it feels so good.
He's like, I've been practicing. It's on Dopey. Oh, yeah, he's gonna have fun. And I'm gonna have everybody until.
Oh, God. I'm here to look up for it.
Aww.
Yeah, he's like, what's going on?
He just goes,
live.
That's awesome.
He's like, I know how long you've been with my husband. Oh, now he's leaking. And like, I'm up.
And now he got house back in
the
thing. Aww. Now you're making a snout.
Aww. Jag's got some dual.
Hi, pretty girl.
They're gonna have lots of fun.
Yeah,
we have all of them to learn. So, I think I'm gonna have her till the 29th.
I think he's going tomorrow.
Oh, wow.
And I think those two, if Siberia's lungs are clear on Friday, then he would go for the Siberia Sunday.
Oh, my gosh.
I know. Then I would be down to just hold my hand for some more days.
But he'll be out with the big cats. Because I'll let him call up.
Wow, he's loving this.
Oh,
all right, my son, I'm gonna go. Yes! Yes!
He's like, you're so pretty right now. Oh, my beautiful snuggles, though.
Oh, I'm gonna go. I love you so much. Just look at a man, aren't you?
Yeah.
My little man.
Oh.
Yes.
Oh.
He's crying so much when you're in his garage.
Oh, I bet.
I don't like them. It's gonna be fine.
Maybe we should have the one. He's having so much fun with the dog.
And she called them the three signy ghosts.
I just opened the door and then so, Panther is coming to stay with us for a few days.
Because Dawn is going to New York. A big dance competition for her kids.
So we get Panther
for a week. We're very excited, aren't we, Penny? So I'm going to move everybody wanted out, so we're going to move it downstairs. We're going to relocate to the downstairs, so put on your nausea medication and happy Boxing Day. And I'm going to turn the sound off again.